Keith Whitley, he's bringing you a black day.